Wisconsin Statute 196 also says that any new construction for energy, for electricity in Wisconsin, has to use all the alternative forms of energy prior to using any fossil fuel energy.